I'm back for some more Dishonored, and let's get this started.
Just kill it, buddy. I say.
Could the city get any worse?
Yes, of course.
I have bullets in my blood. That would be a good sign. Entries, log 5-4. Go ahead, pause them if you want to and read these. I've read them before. Played ahead a couple of them. I mean, but still my favorite. It's pretty fun. Interesting.
Short life, empresses are pieces on the board, and an empress can sometimes die. Everything has come to nothing. The plague will take us all. You could have sat on the throne with me behind you. And now Corvo is racing towards you, ready to dash it all to bits.
Corvo's going to kill you!
Ha! Impossible. Corvo's killed a lot of people, but he's terrible at saving empresses. He's the worst of us all, you know.
No! He loves me, and he is my friend, and I am the Empress!
A little dignity, please. I think we'll go now, you and me, into the history books together. Say goodbye, Emily the First. This world is no place for little girls. or I jump.
Corvo! Save me!
Quiet! He won't. Will you, Corvo? You had your chance to be a hero. In a minute, this will just be another bloody mess you've left behind. Don't you want your honor back? To rescue the lady in distress? Oh no, Corvo. That's not you.
Jumps anyways. I didn't assassinate him though, so.
He won't. Will you, Corvo?
Whoops. Alright, for some reason it cut out here.
He
so.
Won't. Will you, Corvo?
I'll just do it again, I guess. Catcher.
You're my hero. The others are all dead, aren't they? That's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway. I am going to be Empress.
Whoa. Just gonna forget Evil. Lighthouse is the last great one ever. Here's the ending for High.
What will history tell us? That the daughter of a murdered Empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses? Carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses. Whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.
Long enough for all of the big and the small, where the taller they stand, where the harder they fall. We live for today, but we die for the next. With blood in our veins and the air in our chest, or we step into war with our hearts on the line. The dirt on our boots, it should free over time.
I saw a video of it too. It looked pretty cool, so I'm glad that they decided to use it. Aroma at best. A withering smile that's stuck deep in your
bed.
Nighter
I guess, it wraps its fingers around your body.
I had a bunch of choices from now to side sound or the sound of her voice. A sweet symphony played over and over until you are free.
Blows my mind that you can go this way or that way.
They're just awesome.
Can you feel the new day rising?
Yes, I neglected this one because of that. But, like I said probably before, when I knew I neglected this game before, I hope it doesn't happen again, but it might. Promises, you know, real life usually gets in the way a lot. I mean, I think all of us have, you know, stuff that usually gets in the way when we're trying to do something. For some of you who do watch it, and I guess thank you for being patient. If some of you knows, probably, you know, I guess you probably haven't noticed that yet, the problem. Whenever these are being, you know, I guess whenever these are viewed, thanks for sticking around. I'll try to do more. So much credits. I wasn't even paying attention if it just... did it just re-scroll? I totally wasn't paying attention to the credits. Oh, well, no, when we see voices again. Let's see if it gets there. Might have not rescrolled, might have had, but... and I know I haven't shown. Boss in here, a secret boss. It's Granny Rags. Really creepy. I didn't think I'd find it before, but I did it by accident. And I was like, oh, what is this? I'll see if I can figure out a way to get it so I can, you know, find it again. To be honest, I think I want to do some of the DLC content for, you know, this game. Try to do it the quiet, you know, the ninja way. I think one of them I already done the ninja way because I was just so into this game story that I decided to play ahead. Just, you know, I get all the DLC content to see more into the story. So I guess a couple of the content I would be doing, I guess High Chaos. I think the other one I might do Low, as I can be as ghost as it can be, you know, without killing a soul. See if that's achievable in one run. Might take me a couple like saves and stuff, but hopefully I don't mess up. I already messed up with this one. I could have gotten the, I guess, one of the achievements to not kill a single person, but I accidentally did the dual fight with what's it called, you know, over in the party. I accidentally dueled the guy. I didn't think the guy dueling the guy would count for it, but it did. I should have clicked. That would have counted for, you know, a kill during that duel. Okay, so it looks like the credits didn't, I guess, roll over. I guess they're just very long credits. Playtesters. That's a lot of testers. I wouldn't mind testing this game. Well, I mean, you know, in general games, because they're a lot of fun. Production babies. What's the kind of production babies? I gotta look that word up. What the hell is that even? Oh my gosh. Never seen that. Oof. Common, don't get surrounded. Oh, okay, well, I guess it just kicks us to the main menu, so. Yeah. That's a lot of fun. So, I don't need to purchase new content because I have the content right here. I'll be playing the Knife of Dunwell and the Brigmar Witches. I don't know if there's any more. Check. I could have sworn I got them all. Yes, 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 yes. Go ahead and do that. Okay, so I got everything, I believe. Oh, well, not the Dunwell Trials. It's just new. So I do not have the Dunwell City Trials. Oh, okay. So I'll be sure to get it later when I can. Probably can do it now. It's on sale. So. No, I'm not gonna play them out of order. I'm not gonna do the Brigmar Witches first. I'm gonna do the Knife of Dunwell, because this one goes before that one, so I gotta do them in order. So I guess later on, whenever I feel like doing a DLC content of this, I'll post them. So until then, Dishonored is done for now. Until I decide to tackle this content, I will see you all in the next video when I, post a new one. Till then, peace out, everybody.